Did they just throw shade at me, bro?
Are they like, we know you talk a lot of shit about us. We see your TikToks. We see your YouTube videos. We see your funny jokes that we don't think are freaking funny. So what do you mean? I don't think I could love you anymore, Mr. Zach Dubs. You know what? How rude of me, chat, to leave you guys without context of what is actually going on. Okay, listen. They tweeted 11 minutes ago. 12 minutes ago now. It just changed. Battle Royale looting changes and more coming with season 2. Player eliminations and all loot containers will now pop floating loot out onto the floor. Like a Happy New Year thing that goes, surprise! Yo-Yo Man, can we get one of those? Surprise! That's what they're saying. And then I said, I don't think I could love you anymore. And then they said, I feel like they might be throwing shade at us. Not gonna lie. Because I have said a lot of questionable things about Call of Duty out of the goodness of my heart because I care about this game. And Raven Software did a great job at the end of Vanguard, and I actually want them to take over Warzone 2 full time. So I hope they're not mad at me because I really do love them. Maybe they took it as can and not could. We're really deciphering the Raven Software cryptic emoji tweets. Maybe, wait. Maybe I have to clarify. Maybe I have to clarify a few things here. And we'll see what they say, okay? Hold on. GIF. So much love. I need to pick out a good one. Wait, do we have a good GIF for this? Chat, what the f*** am I? Wait. What the f*** am I eating in this sh-? What am I eating in this sh-? A burger? What is that? Chick-fil-A? Who the hell made this? Well, whatever it is, it's pretty good because look at my reaction. I'll use this one. This is what I meant. My clarification is just as confusing. No. How does that make sense? I said, this is what I meant. Like, I love them a lot. No, dude. Carpet, I think you're trying to make me into a smart ass. That's what I think is going on here. I think you're trying to turn me into something that I'm not. And I don't appreciate that.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Clapped. Oh, my Lord. That guy got deleted. Zach has some tender, juicy cheeks. Did I just read that? About that for tendy juicy cheeks, mother. I'm going to this buy. There's multiple tangos here. What the heck did you think was gonna happen? You were in a vehicle and I was not. Clearly playing a little bit more tactical than you, my brother.
UAV is on station.
Let me back this up. All right. Thank you very much. Let me get my loadout drop equipped. Thank you very much. Toss that back in the backpack. Revive pistol equipped because I have to equip everything before I want to use it. Game's actually kind of low-key ass. So, like, that's the thing, too. Like, okay, we're, like, so we're getting rid of this, I think. But, like, am I still going to have this? Or, like, is this whole screen going to change as well? There's so many variables. You know what I'm saying, chat? There's so many variables into what is going to happen with the looting system. And Raven Software is leaving us in the dark right now. Oh, my God. Zone is f***ing flying. I might actually be dead here. There's no vehicles in front of me either. No way this game ends like this. No way this game ends like this. I can't believe we're actually going to make this. Oh, my God. I want to pop this, though.
Requesting recon at my location.
Wait, there's the guy in the zone.
Recon is online.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Wow. This RAL SMG is... Or this... Yeah, dude. Watch your mouth. I know you're about to say something stupid. This RAL is unbelievable, dude. I mean, that guy was literally sent to the afterlife in like 0.2 seconds. That's impressive. I'm not gonna lie. That's very impressive. Bro, this is the slowest gun of all time. Like, this is literally the slowest mobility gun I think I've ever used in Warzone Call of Duty history. What the? Oh, there's a guy in here, bro. Look at how broken this attachment is. I can even see like random... Wait, what the hell is that? Oh, wall hacks. Listen, brother, you didn't stand a chance. I'm just rallying people out here. You didn't stand a chance, brother. See, to be honest with you, I don't mind the looting system when it's like this. Like, when no one's around and, like, I can just, you know, go through this guy's backpack. You know, make sure he's doing his homework. Make sure he's got, you know, his pens and his pencils. You know, it's like I almost feel like every time I kill someone in Warzone, I feel like I'm sending my child off to school. You know, let me see that backpack, little Marcus. Let me make sure you don't have any cigarettes, any vape juice in your backpack. Let me make sure that you're bringing a healthy snack to school. Like, that's how I feel. Like, I literally feel like the Call of Duty parent. You know what I'm saying? Like, the fact that we're not going to have to deal with that anymore, at least I think, is pretty nice. I can't lie. I can't lie. Oh, wait. Bro, this gun is ridiculously broken. Why is this video not on the RAL LMG? This thing is ridic. Ridic! I think so many people have probably made a video on this gun, though. I'm not gonna lie. There's no way that I'm the first person that's finding out that this thing is busted. Oh, would you look at that? Would you look at that? A Claymore vibe. But if I maneuver through the buildings, not in the middle of the open, and use the buildings as my cover, we should be able to rotate at a nice, precise, remote, stealth, and tactical.
You know what, guys? I just want you to know that I seriously love this game so much. I love this game so much. So much.
All right, 2 deagle kills. I'm not going to miss a bullet, guys. Watch this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I mean, but can we at least respect the fact that I was like 97% their accuracy? If I didn't have a teammate, I win that. Come on. Oh. Little island loadout. Go on a quick vacation? Is this floating? Oh my God. What the f- Hit. I'm gonna kill this guy. Broken. No! There's no way he hit that. There's no way he hits this. Bro, I was cooking with the deagle. I was cooking with the deagle. I felt like Bobby Flay in this. The fact that someone was even out here, like, literally makes me want to just, like, stick a finger all the way down my throat and vomit all over my keyboard that a guy was literally, like, guarding this loadout with a sniper. You know what? We should clip this whole gameplay and send it to Raven Software and be like, you tell me how entertaining this is. Like, you guys made the game like this. Are you entertained watching this? I'm just curious. What do you think they'd say?
Well, you know, actually, it is entertaining. To our standards of the game that we made, the tactical game that we made, this is entertaining to us. This is entertaining to us, Zach. We like this game. This is the tactical playstyle that we wanted. And this is how we want people to get dubs and enjoy the game.
But yeah, looting. Looting is going to be fixed. Speed up the pace a little bit. And I can tell you this, I am 100% here for it, baby. Let's go. It's not gonna be easy. They're gonna make it annoying as shit. They're gonna give me a sweaty ass lobby when I only need 2 more kills. One more!